What's going on, everyone? It is Inspired Travel Eats Efficient Kitchen. I'm your host, Fraser Flav. I don't know if I'm gonna continue to do that, but here we are. And the other day I was thinking, you wanna know what sucks? How long and drawn out the Marvel Endgame was. Like, we get it, like the ending was just too much. Regardless, another thing popped into my head that sucked, lime White Claw. No one likes it. I don't know one person. And what's weird, White Claw, if you're listening, is normally like lime's like the top flavors, like Gatorade, I don't know, other things that are lime are typically pretty good. And for some reason, lime White Claw is just the bastard child of the White Claw family. I don't know why it's in the variety pack box. It kind of reminds me of like the Neapolitan ice cream where it's like you have the family and then your mom gets Neapolitan. However, it's just like only the chocolate gets eaten. And you're like, why the hell are you getting, just get chocolate. Like, I don't understand it. So stop with the lime. But if we're doing the lime, we need to find something good to do with it. And I came up with a few ideas because I am a bit of an alcoholic and we are going to make loaded White Claws. What's the loaded White Claw? A spiked White Claw, is that better? We're calling loaded. And we're using it with lime, four recipes. We're gonna make three, the other one's just simple. And we don't have to worry about that one. That little guy, don't worry about that little guy. But if you like tequila, if you like vodka, if you like rum, you really can kind of make these your own with your own flavors and such. Just let me be a guide to your drinking inhibitions. Let's have a good time. If you can, you know, pretty it up a little bit if you want, and let's get it going. So we've got our ice. I'm never gonna shake the White Claw because then it loses the carbonation. But the first one we're going to make is our tequila White Claw. So, we'll grab that, grab a little shot glass, put our tequila in there. I'm just gonna do one shot because I've been making a lot of drinks today. So, normally I would do two, so do two if you prefer. By the way, this tequila, the greatest tequila on earth. If you're in Mexico, bring it back. It's about like $12 in Mexico. If you try and buy it here, it's like 30. Or more. So, this stuff. I don't even know how to pronounce it. I'm just showing you what it looks like. It's great. Super smooth. Goes down amazing. Then, we're gonna take some lime juice. Fresh squeezed lime juice. Lovely. Probably use a little bit more. That's fine. And you don't have to use fresh squeezed lime juice. You can just use standard store-bought lime juice, but I'm being cute like that. And then we're gonna take some more natural lime. Even though White Claw says that it's natural lime flavor, I'm still a little bit unsure on that one. I can get my squeezer. You have a squeezer? They're like, I don't know, $5, $7? We'll get one. Apparently I don't know how to use one. All right, we'll throw it in there. Some extra lime juice, about half a lime. You can do more or less if you'd like. Bang, throw that away. And then we're gonna shake it up. And I threw away my shaking cup. Grab another one. Thanks to our sponsor, Bud Light. Just kidding. One day. You know what, Bud Light, you should be sponsoring this because then you can use your new seltzer that you're spending millions of dollars to market instead of the White Claws. But now we're doing claws. Mix that up, perfect. And, oh, it smells lovely. Now I'm going to put that in there. Crack our limey. Lime. And if you want to make it pretty, because why not? Let's throw that bad boy on there. So right there, we have our tequila lime claw, which I'm gonna come up with a snazzy name for at some point. But for right now, it's our tequila claw, we call that, or our Mexican claw, Mexiclaw, the Mexiclaw. See, Inspired Travel Eats, that's what we do. Let's give this a little whirl. Tasty. Like I said, you can make this with rum, do whatever you like, add more juice, add less. You can use cranberry juice. On to the next one, as my friend Jay-Z would say. Lime, finish that. Need a little bit more ice. being in your fridge in 2 days. I'm very excited about it. All right, we have our ice, and now we're making our vodka martini claw. So we're gonna take our vodka, again, do a shot. Normally do 2 shots. You really should do 2 shots, but I'm on drink 54 and you don't need it. Then we're gonna take amaretto. Ooh, I love amaretto. You can do tons of amaretto. And I'm doing a shot of amaretto. There we are, put it in there. Now, we're gonna do cranberry juice, which again, use any kind of juice you like. There's a reason we're doing cranberry juice, which you'll see. Because this one's for the ladies. Shake it up. All right. And I have enough for 2 drinks. So we're gonna put in, you can strain it, or just do what I did. Oh my Dios mio. Did we just become best friends? Hey, why don't we add a little, some little cranberries? How cute is this? Is this the cutest claw drink you've ever had? Don't have a name for this one either, but it'll come to me. And let me slowly bring it to you. I think you get it. It's adorbs. So, here is the martini claw. Does that stick? Would you like that one? I got plenty of time before I type this. Maybe I'll edit it and just like make it something different. I guess that's what editing is. So, our martini claw. We've got the tequila claw, right? Is that what we stuck with? Martini claw. And now, the best one. Before we get to the best one, also an amazing little mixer is passion fruit or really any flavored vodka or flavored rum. And just mix that with your claw. It's a simple loaded claw. You don't have to do any of this other stuff. If you wanna add a little fun, do it. Don't feel like you have to. What I meant by fun is like the oranges, the lime juice, the cranberry juice. But you just wanna spike your white claw? As they say, there's no laws with the claws. Spike away, my friend. Let's try this. Ooh. Now that just made the shitty lime that much better. I'm gonna add more in there. All right, now the genesis of this entire reason we started making these loaded claws is the greatest shot of 2020 and hopefully 2021 and hopefully 2022. And if you drank these, go to my website, inspiretraveleat.com. Give me a like, a comment, help my Google ranking. Subscribe to my YouTube, which you can do at the end or now. Support making these crafty cocktails. All right, so we've got a shot. Don't have a name for it either. Shot claw. I'm sorry, right? I love drop shots. They're fun, they get everyone excited. I don't know, like everything should be a drop shot. If you don't know what a drop shot is, you're about to find out. So we take the coveted black cherry white claw. You can do any flavor. I just happen to have black cherry on hand since we used so much of the lime before. All right, that's almost a full can. It's probably a little aggressive, let me sip that down. I guess it didn't really do anything. Then we take our shot glass and we take flavored vodka or flavored rum. So I've got the passion fruit rum. And then if you don't have amaretto, then just do all your flavored vodka, all your flavored rum. If you have amaretto, really helps out the overall taste. Let's go buy some amaretto. It's great to have around. It's great for eggnog drinks as well. I've got eggnog drinks on the website. And this, my friends, is a drop shot. And I'm about to go to bed because it's like 11:30 and I've been drinking nonstop, making these videos for just my mom to watch, Shirley. Her name's not Shirley, I meant like S-U-R-E-L-Y. Journalism degree and master's, and I know how to spell Shirley. All right, so. The greatest shot of 2020. Everyone better be making this. And 2021. And forever. Everyone make this shot. I hope you like it. It's great stuff. InspireTraveleat.com. Subscribe. As you'll see, there's a little button on one of these sides. And tell your friends. Make this the greatest new cooking show of your life. Of our life. Of my life. Now go out there and drink, you filthy animals. All right, inspiredtraveleat.com, Efficient Kitchen, signing off. Have a great weekend. It's a weekend here. Could be a weekday. Maybe you're a raging alcoholic. It's Monday morning. Hey, I appreciate that. I probably should be supporting alcoholism. I don't mean it. Don't be an alcoholic. All right, we're out of here. We ruined this. See you later.